Youth homelessness is growing across Europe.
FEANTSA youth are here in front of the European Parliament promoting the youth rights right now, guys. Right now, in the Netherlands, there are about 9,000 youngsters every year who gets homeless, and we want solutions for them.
Ja sam Mirko Ontrek, imam 24 godine, živim u Beogradu I prodajem magazin Lice ulice.
Hi, I'm Lisa O'Brien. I'm a member of FEANTSA Youth Network and I also work for an organisation called Focus Ireland. Today we're standing outside Reginald's Tower in Waterford, Ireland, and we are highlighting the rights for young people to housing. Because in Ireland, 690 young people in August were homeless.
Okay, cześć, mam na imię Arek, jestem z Polski. Obecnie nie żyję na ulicy, lecz do 2016 nie żyłem na, żyłem na ulicy przez 6 lat.
A chysoddi yn wythnos rhyngwladol digartrefedd o Sosytha, do'n i wedi cymryd rhan mewn digwyddiad I godi ymwybyddiaeth I hawliau pobl ifanc.
My name is Anna.
Hi, my name is Anton.
And I'm Tina.